Hey friends, welcome to SFI VFX, and I'm your host, Prashant. Welcome to VFX 2, and we are continuing the last part that we were doing, that is the fingerprint scanner effect in After Effects. So in this video, we're going to be taking a look at compositing this footage that we created, this element part we created in the last video, compositing into a footage, and we'll do a couple of masks, and yeah, let's get started. And the first thing is you need to shoot a footage, or you can download it from any stock media pages. I just shot this in my camera, just me placing my thumb, and that's it. And what you're going to do is create a new composition, name it footage comp, and set this preset to HDV by HDTV 720, 29.97 frames per second, and click OK, and drag this footage into this comp. So if you want to scale it up, you can do it. Yeah, this is perfect for me. And now you're gonna drag the elements comp here and place the footage below the elements. And what you're going to do is select this 3D ear to create a 3D layer, and we'll scale it up to our and yeah, that's fine. And now I'm going to rotate this comp. Turn to Z like that. Yeah. Something like that. Okay, so you can mess this up like however you want. You can change the position where you want, and you need to find where your thumb sits on the table. So I'll just change the resolution to quieter for fast rendering, and you're gonna find where you are setting your thumb, and then you have to move it, positionize it according to it. So yeah, something like that. So you're gonna start this when you place your fingerprint, I mean your thumb. I'll go frame by frame. Yeah, that's perfect. Let me just move it here and positionize these things. And I need to rotate it. Oops. Rotate the element thing. Yep, this looks good. Yep. So once you place this, and that's enough, and that will automatically create. Now the thing is how to make this thumb appear on the element part. So what you need to do is duplicate this element and name it as element 2. Okay, and then place this under the footage. And you're going to select the pen tool and start masking. Start masking here. I'm just doing a rough mask, but if you want to do some good effect, then you have to sit for hours. This takes so long time to complete. So we have got this unusual thing, and you need to subtract it. So you get something like that. Okay, so the primary thing is done, and I'm gonna set. And go to mask one and select this keyframe, the stopwatch, to create a keyframe for the mask path. And then go a few frames forward. And just so when your hand moves, your mask, this change the mask path. Oops. Be sure to select this element thing. Next frame. So this takes a while, and I'll fast forward this part and catch you later. So that took around 10 minutes, I guess. Okay, so let us watch how it has come. And and this just a rough mask. And if you want to be so clear, and if you don't want anything to be rough around the edges, you can do it by creating more number of points here, and that takes around 20 minutes or so. It took 45 minutes to complete for me the preview part. So at this point, what will you do for the rough edges? And it's simple, and you need to feather it out. Feather out a bit so that looks good. Yeah. So let us watch this. Pretty good. I'm happy with this. And so that's basically the thing. And if you want to make it so glow, you can duplicate this layer again. So just glows so good, and it creates a kind of cool effect. And now the next thing is to get a color correction for this comp. So we're gonna select all these things and pre-compose. Let me call it as FPS pre-comp. And then you need to go to effect and color correction curves. So first select the red. Oh, that's yeah, that's good. And move the blue towards side. Oh, yeah, pretty good. And RGB to this value. So I like this. If you want some more color corrections, and you can just play this around, and yeah. So that's basically it. And so that's how you do this fingerprint scan effect in After Effects. And so the first part, we created the elements, and the second part, we just matched it and brought the composition over here. So hope you guys liked it and enjoyed the video, and please be sure to subscribe to my channel, and I'll be posting new videos, new VFX videos and motion graphics videos. So don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button and thumbs up for Flash. Yeah, and if you have any tutorial request, you can give that in the comment section below. And yeah, so that's basically it, and catch you later in a new video. Until then, it's me, Prezi, signing off in SFI VFX. Bye.